guys, last time we left off, I lost humanity thanks to a bug. Basically, what happened was that guard still, for some reason, had his blood level set to really low. Even though it's probably been, seems like forever since I've been in the Skyline Apartments. And it's been, like, what, 5 or 6 missions, probably more, since I've been in there. The fact that he had, like, one blood point total was kind of ridiculous. So, I mean, there was nothing you do. As soon as you started, he was already dead, and you lose humanity. Even though that guy is, like, a terrible guy, he's, like, got hidden cameras and everybody's, he's got hidden cameras in everybody's, apartments and stuff like that. Well, let me adjust my, speed microphone a little bit. Yeah, I muted it while I sort of adjusted it. Know how annoying it is to hear that sound and stuff like that. So, like, I'm more than a little bit annoyed about that, to be perfectly honest, but I'm kind of glad he's dead, because he was a jerk. Not a lot of time right now. Gotta make this quick. Metalhead Industries, Hollywood warehouse operation. Key is in your mailbox. Set up the hub. The terminal is the keys in your mailbox. Set up the hub. The terminal is in operations back of the warehouse. Top of some stairs. Probably locked electronically. Work the problem. They're gonna have the tight security, but you gotta keep it dark. They can't know you were there. Same drill. See ya. Okay. So it's Metalhead Industries. Okay. Oop, what happened? Anything else? No, that's it. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Also, I'm kind of curious, what does the other guy want? Sorry. Actually, I could just check my quest log, I'm sure. Garrett, so I need to get a movie of his called Tap Hotel, so I also have to figure out what that is. Tap Hotel. Probably do that later, after I do this one. Okay. So we need to go to Hollywood, find Metalhead Productions, and then find a computer and just mess with it then. I do think this might be the library here. And this building was definitely in the original game, but I don't think he ever did anything with it. So, this might have been, like, I'm pretty sure this is the library we're looking at right here.
Hop in.
Let's go to Hollywood. Inquisition exists today, though no official church records speak of it. The Inquisition's out and it's ready to kill. Well, this is it right here. Oh, I forgot to get the key from the mailbox. Oops. Gotta go back and get the key. Yep, Gotta get that key from the mailbox. How could I forget? It's easy to, though. Yeah, definitely need the key before I can enter in Metalhead Productions or whatever it is. Load. That's wrong way. Yeah, I got it. Well, that's a big moon, actually. Although it looks completely blue, it's kind of odd. Let's see. Here. Sorry about forgetting that. It's easy to do. Let's take it. If you guys haven't already, there's on the website reddit.com, there's a subreddit called Game Tales. And some of the stories are pretty good, some of them are okay, and some of them are not very interesting, but you know, a lot of times there are some pretty interesting stories, but one of the more interesting ones is something called the All Guardsmen Party. And it's exactly how it sounds, the All Guardsmen's Party. Basically, it's a Warhammer 40k scenario, and I guess they were playing a tabletop role-playing game or something, and they one of the people who were playing converted into a story. Like, he took like what happened in their game, and then he got rid of all the I rolled this many dice and whatever, and he just converted what actually happened into a story. And it's like one of the best story, I mean, that I've heard. Yeah, this is it. It's actually a really, really great story. And I mean, he sort of novelized it a little bit. You know, taking whatever they did in their actual gameplay and then making it into something that's quite a bit more readable than, you know, skipping the stuff like, if you roll a 6 and you win or lose or whatever. He doesn't say you roll a 6 and you won or lose. He just says, we were shooting at him and then we lost. But in actuality, I mean, you know they were doing like these rolls and stuff like that. So you know. Well, I'm glad that didn't work, actually. Where's Metalhead? Must be the other way. This is it, actually. Metalhead Industries. I'll scream, you guys. I'm gonna scream. Anyway, I highly recommend it. It's called the All Guardsmen Party. I think they have their own website now. It's called allguardsmenparty.com. It's like 100,000 words or something like that. I mean, it's quite a bit. So no one can know that I'm here. So I can't go on a killing rampage and just destroy everyone. Fortunately, I have a really high sneak, so it doesn't really matter. And I can always trance them if they're offensive. Operations. God piece, okay. Unlock, I guess. Unlocked, rock on. It's not particularly useful. Well, maybe it is useful, I don't even know. Go this way, though.
Someone there?
I don't think it's someone. Not really. Someone there? He didn't actually observe me. Safe. Turbo love. Unlock. I don't even know where that is, but net security. Bang your entering menu. Is it safe? This must be it. Pull toy. A wooden pull toy shaped like a duck. What do I want that for? Okay. Well, I'm gonna wait for him to walk out of the way here.
Who's there?
Who's there? Who there? Who there, you guys? Oh, he ain't gonna move, is he? Keep walking. Yeah, my stick's pretty high, so they can't see me very well. They just feel an ominous presence in the shadows. Okay. Loading. Almost finished. Let's see. You've successfully activated the Hollywood Hub. Mitnick will be contacting you shortly by email with new instructions. Okay. Oh, I think that went pretty well.
Need a ride?
Yeah, just drive. Go to downtown. Since that's where my ghoul is. Ghoulin' it up. Yeah, there's a part where she gets kidnapped or something, and it's up to you to save her. But in one of the older versions of the game, that was basically impossible. Like buggingly impossible. Supposedly the unofficial patch fixed that a little bit, but hard to say. Let's go check our emails here. I think that's the last one in Mitnick's last one in Mitnick's part of what he wants to do with setting up those hubs. I think they did them all pretty successfully. Only one way to find out, though, see how happy he is. Might not be happy at all. Email. So there's one more. Okay, this is the big one. Kwai Jin Front in Chinatown called Kamikaze Zen. Yeah, I know it's Japanese. Don't ask. They've got a heavy-duty security system. Recon's coming. Once you're in, find the server room and activate the hub. One more thing. They've a vault where they keep software, etc. You better break into it and take something. put them off the scent. This one can be messy. This one can be messy. It's your ass. The key to the front door is in your mailbox. Our inside man put a file called Hooligan on one of the office terminals. It's a virus. Find it and execute it. This will shut down the power and allow you to get past the first real security door. I never got any blueprints to the inner sanctum, so once you're past the first door, you're on your own to find the server room and the vault. Good luck. Well, that doesn't sound like they're going to make it too easy. Not at all. Anyway, I know it's a little bit early on the end of this video, but I think I'm going to go ahead and call it quits on this one. We'll go ahead and maybe tackle that security hub, or we'll tackle the library in the next couple videos. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. See you then. Later.